Like happening this morning, Taos Ski Valley is closed because of a water leak. One of the village's main water storage tanks is having some issues, mainly older pipes falling apart. The water shortage is already affecting several neighborhoods. Officials say it's going to take several days to fix it.